desolate landscape of smog-shrouded factories and grim company towns. For Eric Lonnrot, this is enemy territory. Red Scarlet country.
Dandy Red. He may think he owns all this, but he's wrong. He's nothing but a two-bit crook. You know something? He never will be. Not as long as there's one honest cop on the beat out here. Did you always write like that?
No, this is a more dramatic style adopted for the specific purposes of the article. Famed indeed were Lonnrot's exploits.